Hey guys, welcome to Trim Perfect.
And get ready for a trampoline trick battle.
Let's do this!
Hi guys, it's Nick and Nathan from Trim Perfect. And for this first round of trampoline trick battles, we are going to be doing that. And our judge today will be Little Miss Caitlin, our sister. Okay, and we can go to alright, so, Nick, you can go first in the basket competition. Alright, one back flip. He didn't stick the landing, but he still looked. My turn.
We're going to be doing front flips, and I am going to go first.
Woo! Oh, and it's blinding. Nick, your turn. Caitlin, here's the winner.
Nicholas!
Yes, 1 point for me. Okay, for this next round, we are going to be doing back bounce back flips. And if you don't know what that is, we will demonstrate it. So, all you have to do is just back bounce.
Whoa. I think the winner was Nicholas.
Nick is the winner. Alright guys, for this fourth round of trampoline tricks battles, we are going to be doing knee back handsprings. If you don't know what that is, I'll give you a demonstration. What you're going to do is jump up and down, land on your knees, and when you go in the air, just do the back. Alright guys, we're back for this final round, and what we're going to be doing is our best trick, and whoever has the best trick is going to win. So for my trick, I will be doing a front handspring and then a front flip.
Wasn't too good.
Okay. So Nathan's up.
And it's like he's down.
See how he does. Alright, for my trick, I'm going to be attempting to a triple backflip and a back bounce. A triple backflip and a back bounce. And then a knee bounce back in.
I bet you guys all know who the winner is.
Nathan,
it's Nathan.
I won this battle. In the end, I was the winner of the trampoline tricks battle. And so, thank you for watching our trampoline tricks battle. And the like button, definitely subscribe, and leave a comment if you subscribe.
More videos coming right at ya!